Dude, I agree wholeheartedly. And guys, I'm really not trying to time my intros with this random dialogue. It just keeps working out great that way. So hey, welcome back to Batman Arkham Knight. Most Arkham Knightiest of the Arkham games. So yeah, totally. As I promised, we're gonna head back into the story mode right here. Except this time we're gonna do it with some badass new gear, a new outfit, some new moves, and we're gonna go meet up with Commissioner Gordon and see if we can't get our hands on Scarecrow. Now, I just need to do this again because that looks so amazing. Oh my god. I don't know how much of my free time I want to spend in the Batmobile, because I've always been more of a glide guy, but it's definitely faster for getting around, and it gives me the opportunity to do this. Oh god, yes. Well, that kind of ruined it, because I shot right into this fucking banner thing here, but oh well. It's really a very simple matter to get in and out of the Batmobile. It's so seamless. They've really fucking nailed that part of it. Oh god, that's so good! Look at the speed and the height you get from that! That's amazing! I'm never gonna get tired of doing that, guys. That's my promise to you right now, that this will never ever get old. And I can't really tell if they upgraded the actual in-air gliding, like as far as the air you get and everything too. It kind of feels like they did. It feels like you don't fall as quickly. You can get a little more air just from gliding and diving. Yeah, I mean, you could just basically fly now, which is so good. Alright, here's our objective.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
That's some serious hardware right there.
Of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
Huh. Okay. How pimp status was that? Just staring down the damn helicopter. Doesn't give a fuck. Alright, I guess we're gonna do this on foot. So that line in there about the Arkham Knight getting vengeance, that lends a little credence to the theory that he is Hush. I'm not entirely convinced that they would go that route with it, but I think it makes more sense than any of the other theories so far.
Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
Okay. So, we got a little bit of a Predator section here.
First, I need to investigate the compound.
Yep, that happened because I hit left bumper trying to use my detective vision.
I should investigate the facility first. Then I can come back for the car.
Copy that, Batman.
I ate something bad the other night. Those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot. That sucks. Yeah, biggest operation ever, and I'm stuck in the rain outside a damn chemical plant, trying not to throw up. Operation said Batman can be heading this way. Maybe we can have some fun and be the ones who kill him. Whoever cooked up this plan is a genius. I still can't believe they took the bait and evacuated the city.
I want to try and do this silently in case I can get over there and do a double stealth knockout. No real reason other than, you know, badass points. And I just didn't want that guy to turn around and see me right before I got to him. That's so cool! You can do a silent takedown from the grate now, too! Wow.
I'm not sure I like killing civvies.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Thank you if they knew what Scarecrow was about to do.
Double fear takedown. So you can't do a double silent takedown? Well, let's do it anyway. Yeah, I figured that would alert him. Well, that's quite alright. Being the last guy wasn't a big deal. Wow, so they're really flipping the script on this. So in this game, you can't do a silent double takedown, but you can do a silent great takedown, which is like exactly the opposite from what it used to be. Huh. Okay, well, let's see. I don't know what kind of upgrades would be best for the current mission at hand. Grapple takedown is really cool, but it's not exactly the most practical in most situations. What about gadget tech? Explosive gel, instant takedown. I already got that. I can't get anything else in there. Okay. It'd be nice if they told you how many were available on the outside menu, too. Nothing new there either. Shit. Yeah, all this stuff is kind of too expensive at this point. We could get Vulcan gun accuracy. You know, I think we are going to be bringing the car in here at some point, so maybe that's... Wait, I already have that, don't I? Yep, I gotta learn to read this damn thing. I don't think there's actually anything we can get right now. Oh, except for this stuff. The grapnel takedown and the melee armor level 1. Why not? Let's get it. And then I'll probably start saving up the points so we can get some of the more expensive stuff. I like that they expanded that system in this game. It feels like it's going to take a little longer. You got to be a little bit more careful with your decisions. I like that.
Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols. Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
Oh, you're so funny, Oracle. You're so funny. Woohoo! Okay. Damn it. Let me up there.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
The bat scanner. So this isn't even really a remote batarang. It's a whole other gadget.
Intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight.
Oh, shit.
I have him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You could never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
That's true. Okay, there's gotta be one more, right? Where is this dude? They probably already killed him and threw him in the water. Is he in the water? No, he's not in the water. Oh, found him.
It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
That was pretty fun. I hope that there's a lot more stuff like that in here. Like, I don't want them to overdo it, but the fact that it's just a little, like, side section thing, giving you something new to do, and it feels like real detective work, that's a pretty good design choice. Okay. So what am I doing now? Am I supposed to just jump down here and try and pull these guys out one by one? Rescue the missing Ace chemical workers. Yeah, okay. So, okay, let me show you guys something else. When I was fucking around with the PC settings trying to get it exactly right, I figured out something new I could do with the line launcher, and it actually tells you right here on the gadget list if you look at it. If you hold down L, you can create a tightrope while you're gliding, which is pretty cool. And I think that might actually really come in handy here. I don't know if it works in every, you know, environment, every scenario, so I may end up just fucking this up royally, but I gotta try it anyway. So we have it equipped. We're in midair. I'm clicking the stick. Oh, man. Nope, does not work there at all. That sucks. Also, why can't I climb up there? There we go. Alright, well, I guess let's start. We're already over on this side, so let's jump in over here and see if we can't start with this guy. Who do we got in here? The number of dudes. They don't look armed, though. So what we're gonna do, see if we can start with a sweet window takedown. Fear multi-takedown. Here we go, ready? What's up, bitches? That is a great way to start a fight. Whoa! Gotta watch out for the charging guy. Oh, I broke the combo. That's okay. Man, it seems like those charging guys are in every battle. I'm really gonna have to get used to that. Okay, where's this bro? I guess he's probably through this wall that we should blow up, right? I really gotta get used to this weapon wheel, too. I don't think I'm a fan of it. I'd much rather have the quick select. And we hit L to detonate. That's different, too. I wonder why they changed so many of the controls. Oh, we can do it the old-fashioned way, too. There's 2 options. Right trigger or clicking on the left stick.
I need to find a way to shut off that gas. It's toxic.
Oh no, toxic gas! Alright, well the old standby detective vision should help.
To destroy that pipe. I need to get the car to this side of the compound.
Oh, okay. So, I guess we should use the remote control Batmobile remote, right?
I need to open the factory entrance before I can get the Batmobile in.
Damn it. Alright, well this plan just fell apart completely. Alright, where's the next guy? I'm gonna probably wait to bring the Batmobile in until I get as many guys out as possible. Of course, I might have to do it right away. I don't know. Let's come over here and see what this side's all about. See, that's kind of weird. It lets me use the line launcher right here. Like, it's a really long distance, but I guess it's been upgraded. So I can use it here, but I couldn't use it in midair. Not sure what to make of that. And I also have no idea how to get to these two spots where these workers are. Oh, this guy's way the fuck over here. Okay, this place is way more massive than I thought it was. This is nuts. Okay, over here is going to be another combat scenario. Let's do that. That seems easy. That's something I know how to do.
Are you seeing the spike on the internal router? Yeah, don't worry. It's nothing. Just a glitch.
Okay. That is so good. Next time I think about it, I gotta try that move where I steal the bat, the baseball bat. What's this? Oh, here's the gate release.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've gotta stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them.
Oh, Batman is a little pissed off. Where's this guy that they killed? I didn't even notice it. Was this him? Yep. RIP, bro. Sorry I didn't get here sooner. It's not my fault. But it is. But... well, whatever. Let's just do this.
Gate's open. Time to bring in the car.
Okay. Right.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Okay. Always gotta make yourself a ramp first. Oh shit. Sup, bitches? Oh shit. So, you also have kind of a strafe move if you hit A and a direction at the same time, which is very helpful for getting out of the way. Not that this is overly difficult in the first place, but it's nice to have that option there.
Sir, he punched through the armor, just like you said.
He's searching for hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. He'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman? Then listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun. Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
Okay. I should probably just always stay in combat mode, because it's so much easier that way. Oh, somebody just got cut off. God damn. Those non-lethal rubber rounds make short work of those motherfuckers. Let me tell you. Alright, very good.
Pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound.
Fine. I was just gonna drop in from the ceiling, but apparently that's not good enough. Oh, eject strike! That's new too! That is so good. Ah, I'm ready for you that time, bitch! Batmobile assist a takedown. Yes! Oh my god, I love the combat in this game. Every addition I've seen so far has been amazing. Okay, we finally rescued somebody. Kind of. Wait. Here we go. What the fuck?
Thinking right now.
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target. Just say the word and I'll end this now. Gotham will be ours. But you don't understand. There are no second chances with this guy.
Just say the word and I'll kill this freak.
This.
Okay. Oh, I'm shooting him from out here. Shit. Holy Jesus!
You're supposed to stop him.
No! Ah, I was mashing that button, but it wasn't fast enough. Fuck! That's what I was trying to do in the first place, but I guess I fucked up the button presses. I don't know, man, it's a lot to take in. That was a pretty cool sequence.
He kinda looks like you.
He didn't look anything like me.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Man, imagine if the Batmobile malfunctioned and just fucking crushed somebody in that seat.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Okay, we gotta go drop this dude off before we do anything else, I guess.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
Oh.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
Down.
We're not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
Okay, one down, three to go. And we got a point to spend. I don't think there's actually much we can get right now with it. I'm not going to get the Grapnel takedown right now. As badass as it is, there's probably better things we should be saving for. Although I think that's literally the only thing that we have accessible right now. Well, there's the Batarang stun duration. That leads us to combat damage, remote controlled reverse Batarang, triple aimed Batarangs. No. I'm gonna save that point for other stuff. Whoa! Dude, I wonder if you can do like a full flip in the air with the Batmobile. That'd be sick. I really wish this thing had like a handbrake or something. Something just a little better than the regular brake, because it is really not good. And also, am I supposed to get it up there, or am I supposed to go over there on foot? Here's what I'll try. I'm gonna come over here on foot, and then I'll try and call it over and see if that works. It probably won't. I am looking at a road right now. That's not gonna work. Although that looks like a gate down there that I could probably bring it through. Okay, yeah, here we go.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Damn it! Oh, I probably have to pull this ramp down with the winch, don't I? That's what's going on. I have a feeling there's gonna be a lot of that stuff. Oh, hey, guys! Oh, shit! That was awesome. Shit, I didn't see that guy there. Oh, nice. Hello! Who the fuck are you? Got fucking ninjas or something, holy crap! Okay, so they can dodge you, maybe counter you. I bet you they don't like beatdowns. I bet you they're just like the ninja ladies in the last couple games. Very cool. So they did bring those back. I like that. Except this time they're like badass army commando ninjas. That's awesome. Okay, here's what we want, right? No, don't drive off there. No? Or do I just have to ramp straight off this and to get up there? I don't know how to do this, guys. I don't have no idea what I'm doing. Yeah, that was never gonna work. Okay, well, I'll tell you what, guys. This video is getting a little long in the teeth. I wanted to finish this one now and do a side quest next video, but that's just straight up not gonna work because this mission is long and I don't know what I'm doing. So I'm going to figure this out, and we'll come back here next time. Thanks for watching. I'm Dude Long Couch. Come see us at GrownersGamers.com, and I'll see you in the next part, guys. Later.